This one is going out to Levi Production. Thank you for the suggestion. You rock. If you want to learn more New Zealand songs and songs like this, go ahead and hit subscribe, because we are releasing two videos a week, once on Monday night, once on Friday night. So subscribe and let's get going. All right, guys, we start out here on our D minor 7th chord. To do that, you're going to bar the 10th fret, all of the strings, and then your ring finger is going to the 12th fret of your 5th string, your A string, like so, okay? Alright, our strum pattern it's going to go like this. Down, down, up, down, up, stop, up, down, down, up, down, up, stop. Alright, now it's important, there's some notes that are being stressed here on the strum, so when you play down, the second down is a more aggressive sort of strum. Down, down, up, down, up, stop, up, down. Okay? So you really got to emphasize that. But yeah, it should sound fine either way. But basically, again, down, down, up, down, up, stop, up, down, down, up, down, up, stop. Okay, and then our second chord is an A minor 7th, and we're going to play that same strum pattern. But to play the A minor 7th chord, you're going to bar the 12th fret, all of the strings, and then put your middle finger, that one right there, onto the 13th fret of your B string. And your ring finger on the 14th fret of your D string. Now, it's very possible that you are playing this on a guitar that this chord is going to be very uncomfortable for you to reach. In which case, you can play your second chord, your A minor 7th chord, simply like the D minor 7th chord, but just move that bar, which was on the 10th fret, now move that bar to be on the 5th fret, and so your ring finger's on the 7th fret. Okay, and that's the same chord. A minor 7, A minor 7, whatever's easier for you. Okay, so A minor 7. And then next is our G chord. Okay, to play this G chord, you're gonna bar here on the 10th fret, all the strings except for your low E. And then also on the 12th fret, on the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th strings with your middle finger, your ring finger there. If you prefer to play your A-shaped bar chords like that, and you can fit all of your fingers in that fret, that's totally fine too. I find it more comfortable to simply lie this finger down across like so. So actually, this finger's only really playing this one bass note here on the 10th fret of your A string. And then these three are just lying down to play the other three strings above that bass note, okay? G. All right, that's what that chord is. Got that G? Yeah, G. All right, so if we put that all together, we got... that, so on and so forth. Now there is that little bit hammer on pulling off business. We can add that in. When you play the A minor chord, you can just put your little finger simply down onto the 15th fret of your highest E string, gives you that note, and then when you take it off, you're playing that note there, so like that. You can just add that in if you'd like. Gives it a little bit of a flavor, like a little bit of beef, or is it chicken, or is it plant-based vegan, whatever your flavor is, man. Hey you, I bet your hand's pretty tired from playing all these bar chords. You know what you can do to take a break? Get your right hand, scroll down with the mouse, and hit the subscribe button, then you'll feel the energy come back into your hands, and into your life. Alright, and that is the whole song except for our bridge part now. Now, our bridge is going to go like this. It's going to start with this F chord on the first fret. You bar the entire first fret, all the strings, and then play this E shape above it, meaning it's just like an E chord. Move it up one fret, and that's F. Okay, and then you move that same chord up two to G, and then we land on our D minor 7th again. Okay, and then again, this time we play F, and then we play E minor, and then back to our D minor. Okay, the third time we do the same thing again, F, our E minor, and then back to our D minor. And then this is the last one, F, E minor. Okay, and then we're back to our song. So on and so forth. Thank you so much for watching this video. Remember to subscribe because we release songs and videos every Monday and every Friday night. So go on and hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. God bless you and goodbye.